Hit this.
Ah! Medyo family time. Rewind.
Eh, pareho lang yan eh.
Who's doing this to me? Ako. Who's that?
Ako nga.
Netflix.
I'm being controlled.
You ever feel like most of the times in life, you're not in control?
Snatch, interact, play.
I was supposed to film a different content tonight, but since this movie, if you guys know Black Mirror, and if you guys have been browsing through Facebook for the past week, I'm sure you guys have seen Bandersnatch. It's a Black Mirror episode on Netflix. Hindi na tayo KMJ, it's Netflix na tayo, guys!
Bandersnatch.
Why am I doing this? Bakit ko siya ginagawa? Why am I filming it? Disclaimer, this is not a technical review on the storytelling. It's a good promise for 2019 for shows, series, and how it can evolve to a new platform for us. Why am I doing this? I've learned from the great. I've learned from a very good friend, a very wise Kuya Iko, that everything that you do, everything that you watch, and you intend to do, there's always something that you can learn from. Dapat may natututunan ka, may revelation sa'yo in any way, kahit maliit na bagay lang yan. I want to process it with you guys. I just want to share it with you firsthand, yung raw processing ko. Bullet points on Bandersnatch. Gusto ko lang raw yung processing na. First, free will. Do we have free will? Game of free will. As the viewers, meron tayong free will to choose what cereal to eat ang dapat gawin nila on certain scenes. And it tackles so much. In life, do we really have free will? Actually, free will is a gift to choose whatever we want in life. Do whatever we want. That is a gift. Always remember that. But then, since it is a gift, we can choose whatever we want, diba? But just remember this. Everything is permissible. But not everything is beneficial. Pwede naman tayo mag-drugs eh. Pwede ka mag-drugs. Pwede ako mag-drugs. But then, anong benefits nun, ba? Pwede ka makipag-jowa din. Jowa dyan, pwede mong gawin yan, gawin nyo to, pero it's not gonna be beneficial for you in the future. Lahat ng choices, alam mo yun, may free will ka din naman to watch this, comment, and may free will ka din naman hindi manood. May free will din naman ako huwag magsalita ngayon. Baka may ma-pick up kayo in a way sa mga sasabihin ko. Everything's permissible, but not everything is beneficial. Next, tiniest details can make a difference. Sa film, sa series, sa show, dito spoiler ha, pwede natin piliin yung serial or yung music na papakinggan niya. So, sabi nung friend ko, pag iba yung breakfast na pinili mo, iba rin yung near end. So, also in life, the smallest details can make a difference. Tipong magpabango ka lang, yun pala yung mapapansin ni crush sa'yo tapos naging kayo. Yes! Okay, I mean, the smallest details. Smallest details, yung inakala mong, sige, check ko lang naman yung profile niya, hindi ko naman siya kakausapin. The next thing you know, may kabit ka na. Hindi lang siya yung parang passing lagi. Everything happens for a purpose. Everything is orchestrated by the creator. Sabi ko dito, I don't understand. May nangyari kasi doon sa I don't understand. So parang sabi, okay, I don't understand. So parang there are things that will happen na hindi natin maintindihan kung bakit yun ang nangyayari. Bakit ganun, ba? Na parang, bakit nangyari? Because the tiniest details make a big difference in life. Nakala natin wala siyang, hindi siya nagmamatter sa atin. Kung nausap mo lang tong taong to, kung naging mas mabait ka lang dito, kung nilet go mo lang yung bitterness mo, baka yun pa yung unlock para mag-open ng doors para sa'yo. So, some of the questions yung I don't understand, it's because of the tiniest details in life that we tend to ignore. Next, left with choices that we regret. Mababago pa ba natin to? Yeah, yes, we have to make choices. But then there are times that we think that it's the right choice, but then something happened, and then ito na, hindi pala siya yung mababago pa ba natin yun? May chances pa ba? Know that the creator is in control. The one that created you is in control. May mga choice kayo na you regret, na parang sana mababago pa ba natin to? Know, pag feeling natin, hindi natin naiintindihan, know that in the end, it will all make sense. Masasabi mo na lang na, I'm glad it happened. I'm glad I chose that because I've learned a lot. Nag-grow ako dun sa choice ko na yun. Nakala ko, biggest regret of my life. Pero yun pala yung turning point ko into the grander, the grand promise of God in my life. Finished work, pero may glitches. Finished work. Yung akala niya, natapos niya yung game na ginagawa niya, pero ang daming glitches. Parang ang dami nating finished work na parang akala natin tapos na tayo sa goal that we've already made it. What is it? What is it? Ano ba ibig sabihin mo dun sa it na yun? Most of the time, we feel like we've already done it. Na-achieve na natin yung goal natin sa life. And then parang ang daming glitch. Hindi pa pala. Akala ko ba ito na yun? Akala ko ba ito na yung gusto kong gawin sa buhay? Akala ko ba ito na ba yung ultimate goal ko? Ito na yung dream ko? Pero bakit parang ang daming glitches? So, sorry to break it to you. The fact that you are still alive, the fact that you are still breathing, and giving you grace every day, there will always be glitches in this world, problems and conflicts in this world. It's for you to align your actions and choices with God's will. Kumbaga, saan ka magpa-plug in ang source mo, di ba? Para mabuhay. Plug in tayo sa 220, wag sa 110. Sasabog lang tayo, masisira tayo pag maling pinagsaksakan natin eh. We're always a work in progress. Chances or choices in life, different endings. Nagkamali ka, ayusin mo. Nadapa ka, bumangon ka. Nasira ka, ayusin mo sarili mo. I mean, just stand back. Look, stand back ka. Stand back up. Last, is life a game? Is life a game? Yes, it is a game, but not just to be played carelessly. It is a game meant to be lived according to the creator's will. Diba? Sa game kasi may creator eh. May gumawa niyan. And syempre, yung creator ng game na yun, alam niya kung paano dapat laruin yun. And for us, the players, we have the free will to play the game however we want it to be played. Pero naman nating laruin na para ka. Wag careless. Wag careless yung paglaro. So when you play the game, play it according to the creator's will. The way it is designed. How it's supposed to be played and how it's supposed to be enjoyed. Hindi naman yung gagawin ng creator para hindi tayo mag-enjoy. First, mag-i-enjoy tayo na how we're going to play it as long as we just play it according to the creator's will. And in life, we live this life according to how it is created and is designed by our creator, by God. May guidelines on how to play the game. There is a guideline on how to live this life. But are we playing it careless? Are we playing it recklessly? Or are we playing it enjoyably according to the creator's will and how it's supposed to be played? How it's supposed to be lived? So yun, haba pala nito. Yeah, yun lang. Thoughts, takeaway. Yes, to wrap it up, yes, free will is a gift. So every decision that we make, isipin mo lang, sino mag-sit gonna just benefit me? Or will it affect others? Will it be harmful for others? Or will it benefit everyone around me? Everything's permissible, but not everything's beneficial. So free will to comment, free will to watch it, free will. Merry New Year and a happy Christmas to each and everyone. Exciting things for 2019. Ang dami kong i-announce, may i-announce ako. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. Boost up tayo sa comment section. Tell me what you think on Bandersnatch. Tell me what you think on Netflix. Tell me what you think on, yeah. Kung may natutunan pa kayo, if I left things out, put it down in the comment section below. Maraming salamat po and God bless, guys.